Hello, everybody. So we are back for the Rebellion campaign. The Rebellion campaign has been a struggle thus far. We have slowly been working our way towards victory. It's been a very, very uphill battle. But we have now finally managed to take the fight to the Empire. And we're going to continue pressing our advantage while we can. Hopefully before the Empire is able to rebuild and come after us again. So the plan right now is to take Ryloth, and then we're going to take Tatooine. We're going to try to form a bulwark between Geonosis and the Empire, because Geonosis is going to be our key factory fortress shipyard planet.
We suspect that this planet's defenses could be very powerful. We're counting on you to remove all enemy forces protecting the planet to allow our ground forces through.
The tactics that I've been using, I was going more for like a World War I battleship doctrine. It wasn't really working for me. And these fighters decided they're just going to do what they want. I don't think I told him to attack. We're going in. A doctrine that I have been using now, though, which was recommended to me, was to go more for a World War II era carrier doctrine. Keeping the ships back, sort of, and using the fighters as the heavy hitters of our fleet. Ready. I got one on me. In World War One, there was very, very few actual heavy engagements involving battleships. Trafalgar, was it Trafalgar? I think Trafalgar actually was a Aegis sail. Crap, I can't remember which one it was, what it was called. But basically the Royal Navy and the German Navy sort of squared off against each other. And it was the only like dreadnought engagement basically of the war. Or the only major one. Because dreadnoughts were, you know, strategic resources. No nation wanted to dedicate them to a actual full-scale engagement unless they had the upper hand. And neither side really did, from my understanding of it. But in World War II, you had the advent of carriers, the pressing of the... carrier development because of the Washington Naval Treaty, which was signed after World War I, which limited the size and tonnage, which I guess is the same thing, for battleships between the major factions that signed it. So to get around it, they are like, oh, how about we develop a new type of warship that's not limited by this treaty, which is where the carrier came in. If you played Mass Effect, that is where the Treaty of Firaxin, I'll say it's Treaty of Firaxin gets its basis from, which is what it limits the number of dreadnoughts each one can have. Turians, it's a 5-3-1 ratio. So Turians can have 5 council races, which would be the Asari and the Salarians, unless, and then later the humans are limited to 3 for every 5. So if you have 5 Turian dreadnoughts, the humans have 3, or you know, the other races have 3. Now, as far as I know, nothing like that exists in the Star Wars universe. No treaties as such. And there it is. What is that? A Bellator, a Secutor, and the Arkhammer. What level is it? Just level 1. System lost. Rush the fleet over there. We don't want them getting a chance to actually group those up. So we're just gonna. Oh. What did I build down here? Complete. Oh, okay, it's just that. So that and that. Under construction. Naboo, give me some walkers. Alziok, go ahead and build me some of those. Sullust Vaan, some of these. You. Build me some T2Bs. And we're going to begin our engagement of Eridu, trying to keep the Empire's numbers thin. At least in space. Ground battles were actually doing pretty well.
We've located the enemy.
Alright, fleet's warped in. North Sea laser fire. The four turrets of the Beltor. Ah! You move backwards. Get out of there.
Acknowledged. Yes, Commander.
Ready to commence. Coming around.
Turn around. Turn around. On my
way. You calling for me, sir?
You gonna engage. You gonna engage. Hit them. Get in there, Wedge. And use your strike ability. Do damage quick. X-Wings engage. Never mind. T-Wing, get in there. X-Wings, get in there.
I am with you.
B-Wings, you're going for the Bellator. Venators, all five of you, go for the Bellator.
What do you suggest?
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
Alright, you do that. He's trying to grab Akbar. Tell him to go for the Secutor. You three. Corvettes, get them there. Try and cover. With the assault frigates. Hit the arc hammer while they can. What is that? That was ridiculous. A-Wings, get up here and engage. Wedge, go after this TIE defender. Move that way. This thing mostly lasers. Yeah, that's what it looks like. All right, its engines are gone. Get back that way. You all move up. All right, we lost another ship. Look. Look how tiny the Venator is compared to the Secutor. Ridiculous. But it's right there in range, so go ahead and hit this hard. Had the SPHT beam. Our fighters are getting wrecked right now. B-Wing's going to focus on that. Another Venator in here. This Venator is getting hit hard back here by bombers and crap. Okay, Wayne, get in there. You, hit there. You, take out those guys. You, come around. You hit them. You after them. You, go ahead and do that too. Go ahead and get that if you can.
Roger that. Attack that target.
Ready. Concentrate all fire on that target.
Waiting orders.
Cover me. Enemy fighters on me.
Waiting orders.
Enemy fighters incoming.
Standing by.
I'm under attack.
Let them use their ability there.
Where'd he come from?
Might as well have them hit hard as possible. Same with y'all. And you. Just do as much damage as we can. Your shields are still up. That's good. Secutor is almost dead. You two going to switch fire. Change fire. Trying to get all the Y-Wings, but they're getting taken out. Most of our fighters are dead, actually. But so is the arc hammer. Focus. We're gonna lose one of our looser hulks. Which is not ideal. We are using these as our main carriers for the fleets right now. We do have a looser hulk still back here. Quite a lot of guns, so I'm gonna have it move up some. We need to bring his guns to bear. But now that we have Geonosis under our control. You know what? Everybody focus fire on this. We will be able to build one, a Mon Calamari cruisers and the blue divers, which are phenomenal carriers. Those are straight up carrier ships. And this Bellator is going down. Oh yeah, look at all these B-Wings going at it. Hopefully we don't lose any more ships. But we are going to win this. Back, if you can, you can move back. Engage there. You three, get up there. Nope, we just lost two more ships. What side is this on? Right there? It's going to get taken out. Yeah, no point to whip that in, really. There is a point, actually. Get the fighters from it. Yeah, that belt. That Venator there got taken out. That one's damaged. We're going to need to build up another wing of corvettes. Exactly for this situation, because we could just warp some in there, then problem would have been solved. Instead, it's all these tie defenders and bombers taking out our Venators. So what did it cost us? Three Venators, yep, the corvettes, and an assault frigate for the arc hammer, a Bellator, and a Secutor. So that's a decent trade. Planetary control. Not perfect, especially because we can't really afford those losses. Build another one there, Geonosis. We didn't lose any of our looser hulks, though, so that's good. That was probably going to be one of our saving graces, hopefully. Drinking some Coke. All right, Ryloth, if you don't know, is the homeworld of the Twi'leks. Twi'leks are the Asari, or the Orions, of Star Wars. Use your reinforcements. Sometimes the best path is not a direct one. Scout out all the options. They're like the hot chicks of right away. Star Wars. Right away, sir. Heading out, sir. There they are. Right away. Ready. Affirmative. What do the infantry on here look like? Alright, so they're like the forest. Well, does masks on, protect them from the dust. Engaging Twi'leks, because the Twi'leks are side with the consortium. Alright. Not with us. Ready to roll. Got it. Roger that. Moving out.
Will do. Take cover! All weapon low. Form up. For the Alliance. Complete. Waiting orders. Heading out. Copy.
Rebel saboteurs. What do you got? Just take cover.
Heading out, sir. Standing by. We're going in. T4P ready to go.
All right, man.
Ground target locked. Give me the
touch. Now the T2Bs focus on that. You guys get in there, engage.
On our way, sir.
Let's bring them down. Some more tanks. More tanks, might as well. right away. If I don't know if the mod guys actually watch my videos very often. If you could, though, I don't know how hard it would be, but make these guys just a little bit bigger, because these are like the heaviest tanks you can get as the Empire, the T-4Bs, and they're awfully small compared to the infantry. So if you could just enlarge the model, maybe increase its size, it'd give it more of a immersive, realistic look to it. Not my mod. You do what you want. I'm just some helpful feedback, maybe. But keep these guys. I love these guys. These are my favorite units right here. Favorite infantry. They have a bit of a Halo-esque slash like Imperium of Man look to them. All right. So an opposed landing. And we're still getting hit from the behind here.
I copy. On it, sir.
Let's get the tanks back here to deal with
adjusting nava computer.
I've got him in my sight.
Let's go.
Oh, I guess I need to bring the tanks back here.
Armor standing by. I'm here, sir. There they are. Right away. Heading out, sir. Right away.
Might as well drop in all of our infantry.
Right away. Armor ready.
Dang it.
Advancing.
Magpul's cannons.
I'll follow your lead. Ready.
Alright, y'all are gonna move up this way.
This way. Over there.
Structures over here.
Attack!
All these stormtroopers. Shift fire.
Reporting in. Can do.
Keep hitting them. Give you a few more squads. Y'all are gonna push out this way. Have them attack move. You attack move to here. Push up. Take out these Twi'leks. This is a three-way war going on here. No, get out of there!
Roger that.
What is this? Anti-vehicle?
Form up. I've got a thermal detonator for you.
Boom.
Awaiting orders.
Take out that guy, hopefully before he drops any bombs.
Moving out. Heading out.
Copy. Yes, sir. A build pad.
Right, sir. I copy. Reporting.
We've secured it won't be there. A build pad.
Yes, sir.
Alright, so notes to self and notes to other people. Explosions kill your own guys too. It didn't used to be like that. Lots of anti-infantry turrets here. Alright, you guys keep pushing up. Attack move that way. You are all engaged here. Go ahead and move away.
Right away, sir. Underway. Almost there.
Come on, man. This way.
Nice.
Right away.
Ready. Let's move out. Let's go.
Reporting.
Sure, our army needs to keep pushing here.
Spearheading assault.
Fire support ready.
Attack moving.
Affirmative.
They are engaging.
Go
and hit it with the thermal detonators here.
Roger that. This way. Over there.
Back a little bit.
Form up.
Just might as well shoot it. Take it out.
Awaiting orders. Can do.
Nice. Alright.
Targeting.
Take out the reinforcements they have coming out.
Will do. Got it.
Just three stormtroopers.
Heading out. Yes, sir.
Move to there.
Ready to roll.
Give you a tank for reinforcements.
Go.
Two squads down here. We're bringing the rest of the rocket, guys. Ah, should have brought them up here. Alright, vast majority of our force is going to move this way.
Roger that. Form up.
use this guy to scout throughout this little area here. Oh, man. I was wondering why I didn't have a bombing run. I forgot we don't have ships in orbit. Infantry line pushing up. That's firing. Never mind, we're victorious. Alright, not too bad. Why are you here? You get back over there. And let's go ahead and... A little bit of fortification. I'm going to leave you. Two squads. One. One. Get you back over here. Army's getting thin.
Construction complete.
V-Wing squadron. Ready, sir.
Training.
More of these guys, because they're useful. Some heavy aircraft. Hoth. Mustafar.
Unit in production.
Some of those. Want these guys. So Sullust, what are you building? Alright, get me these.
Ready, sir.
Construction complete.
Reporting.
Order!
Back to Geonosis.
Building started.
Reporting.
Unit in production.
Some more Venators up. These guys build. I gotta rebuild the fleet a little bit. Only down to 6 Venators, 2 Lizard Hulks.
Construction complete.
Reporting.
Building started.
Get another one up.
Reporting.
Beginning construction.
So it's fun.
Vehicle in production.
Build me some of those.
Ready, sir.
Construction complete.
At your command.
See, I don't know how good these are. I'll build one. I don't know if they're worth building. I mean, look, 2,000 compared to Krillian Corvette. So I don't know if they're actually balanced, per se.
Complete.
I'm not going to bother with Nebulons.
Star crews are here.
At your command.
Constructing.
I'm gonna get another station up. 26%.
Tactical battle imminent.
Utapal, yep. What is it? A Bellator, a Secutor, and an escort carrier.
At your command.
Meet there.
Moving out.
Meet there. What were you building? You were gonna be building the YT.
Vehicle in
2000.
Production. Vehicle in production.
Ready, sir.
Must have come from here. I'm not sure where else it could have come from. You can wait a minute, do you think? Nope. Go now. I want to get there before they launch their ground invasion. But we could. We could have held. Oh, yeah, we could have held this pretty easily, I think. Maybe not. I don't know. Let's begin. Excuse me, fleet's warped in. Riven Sean, you made the comment on one of the last videos that these things look so cool. They do. I want to say it was Riven Sean. I'd be very embarrassed now if it wasn't Revan. Yeah. Get back here. Pull back. The B-Wing's after this escort carrier. So I like the escort carrier. It's got a very carrier-esque look to it. Ooh. Get over here. You go there. You guys, go there. You go there. I want these stations. One for me. Did I not bring... the Corvettes? No, we got them. We only had five, though. We already lost one. Alright, all of them get here. Akbar, pull back here. No! Why the hell did... Oh my god. Alright, now we're gonna lose a Secutor. Not Secutor, sorry. A loser Hulk. And Akbar's gonna die. Which is absolute bullshit. These guys went right on it. That was cool. Did a little beam. Drag across. Alright, it's using its special beam attack thing. I guess that's what it was. And you guys are all going to maximize your firepower. Yeah, there went the loser Hulk. Focus on the Bellator. Akbar is gone. Take out... Secutor, spiritual carrier, successor to you. It's almost dead, it's almost dead. Come on. Alright, now I'll go for the Bellator. Fighters, try and stem this tide if you can. Get aggro. Nice, alright, so we are forcing them back. But not before we're able to take this out. I can't hit the engines on it either, so... Really? The escort carrier got away? But they lost the Bellator. Hell yeah. Not the greatest battle. Not the greatest victory. It's not what we wanted. Got some reinforcements here. Back over there, Utapau. Building under construction. Go and get yourself some infantry, actually. Constructing unit. Ah, pardon me. Sorry, did not mean to sneeze. T4B. Almost built. It's almost built. Come on. We need reinforcements.
Construction complete.
Alright, we might as well put you with the fleet. Alziok, I'll get one more. Ryloth. Get some...
Vehicle in production.
See, battle imminent. Are you kidding me? Two Bellators. Damn it!
System lost. Construction complete.
Really? You've got to be shitting me. So even with Geonosis all the way leveled, and it says it can produce capital ships, it cannot. Motherfucker.
At your command. Reporting.
It's irritating that can't build the capital ships.
At your command. Ready for combat.
It's very, very frustrating.
Moving into position. Ready for combat.
Vehicle in production.
At your command.
Training troops.
Well, we need to go for Hypori. Maybe that one will let us build capital ships down here in the southern sector. That or we'll have to head for Fondor if we can.
At your command. Reporting. At your command. At your command. Reporting.
I'm irked right now, guys.
Building
I was hoping we'll be able to get our good ships here, but I guess not. Well, let us continue then to expand the Mon Calamarian fleet. Open up a second front up here with Raxus and Mentuin. What do you got for ground forces?
Construction complete.
Reporting.
Oh no.
Constructing
unit. Constructing unit.
Warbon, you can build them. Good.
Training soldiers.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
And then we'll just like funnel them over.
Reporting.
Recruiting.
Reporting.
Enlisting.
Vehicle in production. Training soldiers. Constructing. Unit in production.
Star Destroyer reporting
vehicle
in.
Vehicle in production.
Well, I'm going to build up ground forces on all of these planets.
Under construction. Training.
And then we'll hopefully do a delaying action for the time being.
Reporting. 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 Reporting.
Constructing
unit.
How's we getting our Lucifer Hulk mean? We need it.
Constructing unit.
Reporting.
Is the MC-80 Bravo better than
ready,
just the normal MC-80?
Star Destroyer.
Does anyone know? If you do, will you let me know? Just leave me a comment or whatnot. I forgot about the Skrillian Battlecruiser. Give it a few turns so we can get that.
Reporting.
Alziak is giving us decent.
Construction complete.
Recon unit operational.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
V-Wing Squadron.
And save here. Not that one. This one. Alright. I'm going to call this episode here. Nothing too terribly much in this one. Just sort of rebuilding. Holding actions. We did expand to Ryloth, so that's good. Next episode, we're going to move to Tatooine and Hypori. We need Hypori for the shipyards that hopefully it will have. Just going
to
keep building up as much as we can. We still have plenty in pop. The Mon Calamari fleet. We're going to get ourselves a Krillian Battlecruiser. it may be the solution to dealing with the Bellators. And probably some more blue divers here for this fleet as well. Move on to Raxus, Mintuine, Renvar, and Felucia. Try and solidify our hold here. Sully has a decent force present already.
Vehicle in production.
So they should be able to hold out. We'll actually be able to hold. Now that they don't have the Death Star too, we'll be able to hold the ground, at least.
Constructing unit.
We just have to have garrisons everywhere. Which would be good, because that means we'll have a large standing army with which to expand outwards.
Training soldiers.
Get some... Whoa, what are these? Oh, okay. There's the difference.
Recruitment.
You should be the ones with full-on armor. These should be the ones with armor, but not the helmet.
Reporting.
Some of those. Alright, so if you're enjoying the videos, enjoying the Let's Plays, please like the video, subscribe below, leave a comment, tell me what you want to see. If you want to see a different game, you'll see more of these. You'll see some Sins, let me know. Everybody, take care.